from Reflections, it's the Polka Connection with your host, Carl Simchina. Carl's guest band are The Release from Wilkes-Barre, Pennsylvania, plus the Polka CD Pick of the Week and our Polka Connection dancers. I'm John Stevens, and now the host of our show, ladies and gentlemen, Carl Simchina.
Hey. Hello. How you doing? What a handsome looking group of Polka Connection dancers we have here. It's grown by leaps and bounds since we moved to our new location here at Reflections on Route 309 in Hazleton. And we're glad to have all of you here tonight and all of you who are watching at home, because you're going to have a great hour of polka entertainment in store for you. But before we go any further about that, I'd like to introduce my co-host, sidekick. I kick him in the side every now and then. And my good buddy, Mr. John Stevens. Here's John.
It's great to be back once again right here on WYLN 35. And our third season is going, it's going great.
Oh, it sure is. You know, the last couple of shows, your band did a couple of great shows. And we have a great band tonight. Tell us about them.
Oh, my gosh. Well, this group, they were formerly known as The Brass with Class. And they've had about three recordings out or so. Mm-hmm. And tonight they're back with a new name. They're called The Release.
The Release. Uh-huh.
Correct. And I know in the warm-up they sounded phenomenal, Carl.
Yeah, and when they were called the Brass with Class, didn't they receive a Grammy nomination?
Yes, back in 1985, but we'll talk to the band about that a little bit later on in our show, but I think it's time we do some polka dancing.
Oh, that's right. So, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to get your dancing boots on at home, your dancing shoes on right here at Reflections as we introduce The Release. Here they are.
Cielo nella session, cielo mi rombali, come scegne zostavić, ogni su kohane, ogni scegne zostavić, ogni su kohane. Anja moja, anja, piknie stiec bezciwa, kocha mnie cieslego i będzie zwesował, kocha mnie cieslego i będzie zwesował. Grejcia, grejcia! Anża moja, Anża, pięknie stiecz pieszciwa, kocha mnie czesnego i będzie zwesoła, kocha mnie czesnego i będzie zwesoła. Powiatam o ludzie, że ty kochaj się są, że ty kochasz się mną i będzie zwesoła, że ty kochasz się mną i będzie zwesoła. Grajcie, grajcie, chłopcy, zawamy na tańce wszystkie, ho-ho! Zielone lasy, zieloni rąbali, komu się nie zostawić, oni są kochane. Konie się nie zostawić, konie się kochany. Anża moja, Anża, pięknie świeć wieszciła, kocha mnie czesnego i będzie zwesował, kocha mnie czesnego i będzie zwesował.
Mr. Paul Camille on the trumpet. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have a special request going out to Diane, Eric, and Michael, and also the Kosh, Victor, and Hill family, all the way from Nanticoke, Pennsylvania, and our bass players, Mom and Dad, Mr. and Mrs. Hank Bahala. Here we go, featuring Jeff on the vocal, one entitled The Honky Style Polka.
all watch them dance and sing. Let's all watch them do their thing. Playing hunky style song as the beat goes on and on. Listen to that snare drum play. Everybody shout hooray. I'm gonna sing those hunky style polkas. I'm gonna sing them each night and day. And when I come to the part that says I love you, I'll think of you and the love we share each day. And when I come to the part that says I love you, I'll think of you and the love we share each day. To right, as we play for you tonight, let us raise our glasses high. As the years go by and by, put the music here to stay, getting better day by day. I'm gonna sing those hunky style polkas. I'm gonna sing them each night and day. And when I come to the part that says I love you, I'll think of you and the love we share each day. And when I come to the part that says I love you, I'll think of you and the love we share each day. Shout hooray. I'm gonna sing those hunky style polkas. I'm gonna sing them each night and day. And when I come to the part that says I love you, I'll think of you and the love we share each day. And when I come to the part that says I love you, I'll think of you and the love we share each day.
Super job by the Release Band right here at Reflections on Route 309 in Hazleton for tonight's edition of the Polka Connection. I could just see you dancing around that coffee table, and you keep those dancing boots on because we're going to be right back. John and I have that Polka CD pick of the week. That's coming up next, right after this.
Let me hold you in my arms again. Let me see the way you smile. Let me hold you in my arms and then let me know that you still care. When I met you, it was in the spring, while all the flowers bloom and robin sing, while all alone you gave a kiss to me. I never knew all of it ever. And one day day I promised you a ring. Because I loved you, you're my everything. Our wedding day we spent so happily. We'll love each other through eternity.
Everybody now!
Let me hold you in my arms again. Let me see the way you smile. Let me hold you in my arms and then let me know that you still care.
Our love has grown apart. Our love together is no longer star. What went wrong with us, I'll never know. Just give me one more kiss before you go. I think of all the times we used to be. Of times together when you still love me. Now you're gone and there's no arms to hold. Only memories of a long grown old.
Here we go!
Let me hold you in my arms again. Let me see the way you smile. Let me hold you in my arms and then let me know that you still care. See the way you smile. Let me hold you in my arms and then let me know that you still care.
Thank you. That's one entitled "Let Me Hold You in My Arms Again." Oh yeah, what a release, Ben. Hope you're having a good time here, enjoying some happy polka music. Alrighty, we're gonna feature Paul and Jeff on this next song. Here's one titled "None Do I Care For," polka.
Spowoła, tak jak za Jarusieńka, tak jak za Jarusieńka. Syne oczka mła, jam jada z polada, jak roz sobie Rusieńka. Syne oczka mła, jam zwoła z polada, jak roz sobie Rusieńka. Prykry doczkie mnie, prykry doczkie mnie. Bo to ryka nie moi, prykle doczkie jej, ekolodzi moi, bo to ryka nie tacy.
Czerwone usta, czerwone usta, ni kreczkie pignę piate, ni kreczkie minie piate, kreczkie do jej ekologii moi, bo to mi kanie kate. Przykre do jej ekologii moi, bo to nie panie kate. Taka mnie dziewczę, taką mnie dziewczę. I pryknie piluczka je, i pryknie piluczka je. Cyber ciszeje, bez zawodnie kata. Sam dziadziąka nie kacie. Zywą się ocia, nie w zawodzie usta. Zaptał mnie ta nie kacie.
How about that? Some great polka music from the Release Polka Band from Wilkes-Barre. They're entertaining our entire hour here on the Polka Connection television program right here on WYLN 35. And you stay right where you are, because when we come right back, John's going to be up on stage interviewing the band and finding out a little bit more about the Release Polka Band. We'll be right back with that right after this.
We had a very touch of luck hit us. Worked hard, played in the circuit all over the East Coast, down in Chicago, had quite a bit of fun with it, and decided to do our second album, which was a lot of originals in it, and it really took off well, and the result was the Grammy nomination.
Great. Now, what was the feeling going to the Grammys?
It was unbelievable. It's everyone's dream as a musician. You just sit there and close your eyes, pinch yourself just to make sure you're there.
Well, that's super. Well, now, you guys are doing a great job tonight, and of course, it's the musicians that make it happen. So we want to find out who's on stage up here.
Well, to your left and my right, on vocals and
actually,
trumpet.
To my right, to your left.
Well, it's my right. Is Jeff Tufel on trumpet and vocals.
All right.
And then we have in the middle of the bandstand the rhythm section itself. That's one body back there, Mr. Dave Petrosky.
The plumber.
That's it, yeah. Flourishing business, he does that. And next to him on bass guitar and vocals is Mr. Hank Pahala from the Plains area. And Joe Krizik, next to Henry, on accordion and vocals. Now he's a native of the Shavertown area. Recently married, newlywed. That's why he's smiling over there.
When he's smiling.
Okay, next.
Just don't give him anything in the key of F, because he won't be smiling. Here we go.
And then next to him is our lead box player and vocalist, Mr. Paul Pahala from the Nanticoke area.
All right, and of course, we got Mr. Paul Camille on trumpet and vocals. And what are you guys going to do for us now?
We're going to get a nice waltz on for you. We're going to feature Paul on the vocal, one entitled I'll Build You a Home.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the Release Band on the Polka Connection right here on WYLN 35.
Nasze serce, 17 razem tu je dome, aici e spende, i vende kohal, je na vieči. Wszystkie brile aduje ci i będę kochał je na wieci i wszystkie brile aduje ci. Bricks and mortar, 13 and under, a home I'll be, long to remember, and I will love. Eternally, all is forgiving. Please share with me, and I will love you eternally. All is forgiving, please share with me.
Build You a Home Waltz, featuring Paul on the vocal. We have a few more dedications we'd like to send out there. All the way in the Nanticoke area again, we'd like to send this out to the Kosh family, Cotta family, and over in Ashley. My father would choke me if I didn't send it out to him and my three little bandits at home, Paul, John, Nellie, and Bethy, and my bride, Joyce. What we're going to do now is we're going to feature the real musician in the Petrosky family. We're gonna bring up Dave's young daughter to sing a nice slow American song. We'll make this lady's choice out there. And we'd like everybody to give her a nice little round of applause as she's coming up so she's not too nervous. Here we go. Beth Petrosky is going to sing Please Release Me. Here we go.
Thank you.
And John, we're back with our Polka CD Pick of the Week. And what are you doing?
I'm eating the delicious food right here at Reflections.
And what is that?
Potato pancakes, mini potato pancakes.
Yeah, we used to call them bellinis.
Really?
Yeah. It's kind of small, though. We might be able to call this a mini bellini.
They're really good.
Like that. They look good. And he didn't even offer me one.
I only have one.
You only have one?
What, the half?
Yeah, well, no, not after you bit it. I don't want to.
Okay.
Anyway.
My mom makes something like this.
Does she?
Yeah.
They're bigger.
Yeah.
Something like that.
Okay,
anyway,
on with the show.
Well, John is eating. We're going to introduce our CD Pick of the Week, our Polka CD Pick of the Week. Of course, this week we're featuring Stephanie and a polka band from Buffalo, New York. And you might recall Wanda and Stephanie back in the mid-70s.
Correct. Correct.
Her mother passed away, and now she's fronting the band all by herself and has a brand new CD.
I think I need another potato pancake.
Okay, you could do that.
Okay.
But we have a nice tune from Stephanie's latest CD. It's a tribute to Wanda. That's the name of the CD. And we got a nice polka tune for you called Come Back My Johnny. Here's Stephanie.
Oh, that's a great song indeed.
Yeah, it's a nice tune. Tune and a nice
CD. With that honky hopping style.
Oh, yeah. The whole CD is that honky type of polka music.
Correct.
Very, very good.
Correct.
Hey, we have a great band, the Release Band, and
yes,
they're going to play another song
that's
for
right.
us.
Instrumentally, they're going to do a song called the Ukrainia Polka. And Carl, I think I'm going to grab a dance right now.
How about another potato pancake?
Oh, I'll grab one of those later.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, the Release Polka Band. Here they are.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to feature all the guys in the band on this next one. We're going to send this one out to the Dubinsky family from Hanover Township and the Nork family from the Nanticoke area. Here we go, one entitled The Ukrainian Polka. All right, a little bit of the Ukrainian polka. We're going to feature Jeff on the vocal. Take it back a few years. One entitled The Reminiscing Time Polka. We're going to send this out to Mr. Tony Camerounis, George Ann, and all the Nuskoda family who will be watching this show attentively, I'm sure. Here we go.
Some great polka music from the Release Polka Band. You stay with us as the Polka Connection will continue right after this.
Well, it's about time for us to say bye-bye for another edition of the Polka Connection. I want to thank this fine group of musicians here, the Release Polka Band, also my co-host, Mr. John Stevens, our Polka Connection dancers, and I do want to remind you to tune into my radio broadcast, Carl's Polka Carousel on AM 1410 WLSH in Lansford every Saturday morning, 9 till 12. And we just have to say bye-bye, and don't forget, in the meantime, if you see somebody without a smile, you give them one of yours. Let's close it up, fellas, with some great polka music. Here we go.
Golady, stala sami, tańcowała Lusiaka, żyła nami za $2. Hej, za $2.